Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to shut down your computer using Command Prompt. The first thing you're going to do is open Command Prompt. Before you open the program, right-click on it and select Run as Administrator. If you get a pop-up, click Yes. Now type Shutdown, S-H-U-T-D-O-W-N, space, dash, S, and press Enter. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I'll see you in my next video.